tablets and smartphones, they're pretty much everywhere. Well, we thought it would be a neat engineering challenge to see if I could actually design and make something that could work just like my finger works or this stylus works. The first thing you need to do is gather up a bunch of things that we could test to see if it actually works. We have pens, pencil, and a clip, and thumbtacks, and nails, and light bulbs, and straws, and batteries, and even a wrench. We're gonna try these out to see if they actually do allow us to draw on our screen. So let's try the pen. Take the tip. Nothing's happening. So let's try a thumbtack. Here we go. Wow. The thumbtack works beautifully. Let's try the eraser end of a pencil. Nothing. Well, how about, let's try a battery. Let's see if the battery works. The back end of the battery. Take a look at that. Let's keep trying things. If you want to learn more about engineering and even how interactive screens like this work, check out our link in the video description.